Hi, my name is Sara McCall and I'm a nurse epidemiologist with Communicable Disease Services at Multnomah County Health Department. I'm going to talk today about hand washing because it is the most powerful tool we have to stop the spread of illnesses, but I don't think everyone knows how to do it properly. So that's what I'm going to show you today. First, you want to make sure you have all your supplies ready before you start washing your hands. So your running water, your soap, and something to dry your hands with, preferably something like a paper towel that you can throw away or an air dryer. And you want your water temperature to be warm, not cold or not hot. So get our hands good and wet. Then we get our soap and just enough soap to cover both your hands. And then the important part is the friction, the actual rubbing of the hands. And you want to get all surfaces on your hands. And I recommend singing happy birthday a couple times or something like that so that you do the recommended 20 seconds. So we're gonna start, get our palms, and then you wanna get the backs of your hands. And then you can get in between the fingers this way, interlace. And this friction is what's going to get the germs off your hands. That's what's really important. We can interlace this way. You can even get in there and get each individual finger. Get your thumb, and then don't forget your fingertips and your fingernails. Fingernails especially can harbor a lot of germs. So if you just give them a good scrub in the palm, that'll work. And maybe just a final, you get your wrists. And if you do all that, you should be here at least 20 seconds. All right, so now we're gonna rinse. And again, warm water, not hot, not cold. Get all that soap off. And you actually want to start at your fingertips, which is clean, and work your way back to what we would call the dirty part up here. And then you can get a new paper towel for the other side. Again, start clean. And then work your way back here. And now I have nice, clean, germ-free hands.